To bring you a better insight into this story, we've decided to invite an expert on the topic, Mr. Sarath Premasiri. He is a senior scientist at the Environmental Division of the National Building Research Organization. Mr. Sarath, thank you very much for joining us.
It's okay.
Let me first ask you, what is this smog that we're experiencing, Mr. Premasiri? Because we've seen it in Colombo. Is this somehow being, is this smog being pushed? Somehow linked to the smog in India, and is it being pushed towards us by a cyclone?
Yes, depending on the wind pattern to the Sri Lanka, normally once the winds in this season, monsoon period, winds are coming from the northeast directions, and due to this cyclone system, you can see here also due to the cyclone system, the winds are now flowing from the Indian side to Sri Lanka, all over the country. The levels winds are going through the country. So we know the Indian side, there are some air pollution situation. Those pollutants, especially small particulates like PM2.5 particulates, are coming from India side to Sri Lanka. Then it's spread all over the country, and especially in urban areas, we have look at that the high pollution levels. Normally levels are two times higher than the our standard testing.
So now if we are already at an unhealthy level, does that mean residents will have to stay inside their houses?
Especially this situation is not affected to all, but it is critical for the health conditions with the say the respiratory systems. In fact, like asthmatic people and small children, like those things will be happen, will be affected with this. But it is not to all. Depending on the condition, they will get some breathing problems due to this bad air quality.
Mr. Premasiri, in what areas, residents of which area should be, should they be particularly cautious of this? People particularly in Colombo or?
Not actually only Colombo, all urban area people, maybe Jaffna, Vavuniya, Putlam, Kandy, Kegol, then Kurunagala, Colombo, like those, all urbanized area people has to be concerned about this and take precautions to protect with this this situation.
Finally, Mr. Premasiri, what other implications does this smog have?
Mainly the asthmatic conditions are the best present situation for the people, and also the environment. If it is smog is high, then visibility is reduced, then it can be affected to some birds and all other peoples, other animals as well, due to the visibility problems. It is also coming with this situation.
Thank you very much, Mr. Premasiri, for joining us and giving an insight into this topic to our audience.